Hello friends, in this video we are going to discover the top 10 cheapest English-speaking countries to retire in 2024. With life expectancies on the rise, more and more people are looking to relocate for an affordable, stress-free retirement. However, whilst moving abroad has many benefits for retirees wishing to relax, experience a new culture and enjoy a lower cost of living, language barriers in other countries can cause challenges. Language barriers can make it difficult for retirees to integrate into a new place and can cause problems when accessing healthcare. These 10 English-speaking countries are, therefore, perfect for those looking to retire abroad yet maintain the familiarity of their native language. Most countries on this list have English as their official language. In others, English is not the native language but is widely spoken by most of the population. These countries are perfect for those wanting to challenge themselves to learn a new language yet have the safety net of English fluency to fall back on. Whether they are searching for an affordable Caribbean island, a breathtaking mountain village, or a vibrant city, these 10 English-speaking countries are ideal for expat retirees wanting to live for under $1,500 per month. Kindly make sure to hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon before we start this video about the 10 cheapest English-speaking countries to retire in 2024. Now let's dig deeper into each of the top 10 cheapest English-speaking countries to retire in 2024. Number 10. St. Kitts and Nevis. Cost of living, $1,100. Retiring to St. Kitts and Nevis as an expat offers a blend of paradise and practicality. With its stunning beaches and warm climate, the islands provide an idyllic setting for relaxation and enjoyment of nature. Retiring here has various benefits, including favorable tax conditions, with no income, capital gains, or inheritance taxes through the citizenship by investment program. The islands have stable political conditions and a high but affordable standard of living, making them an attractive choice for retirees seeking tranquility and security. Population, 47,606. Average cost of living per month, $1,100. Crime index, 29.41. Affordable cities to live in, Bastère, Sandy Point, Charlestown, Bath. Number 9. St. Lucia. Cost of living, $1,019. With its picturesque beaches, lush rainforests, and the iconic Pitons, St. Lucia offers retirees a breathtaking backdrop for their golden years. Like St. Kitts and Nevis, expats can enjoy a favorable tax regime through the citizenship by investment program. The island boasts a welcoming local community, ensuring a sense of security and belonging for expatriates. Population, 179,651. Average cost of living per month, $1,019. Crime index, 38.96. Affordable cities to live in, Castries, Rodney Bay, Sfrier. Number 8. Malaysia. Cost of living, $1,008. Retirement in Malaysia promises a rich tapestry of cultural diversity, natural beauty, and affordability. With its welcoming atmosphere and modern amenities, Malaysia has become an increasingly popular destination for retirees seeking a high quality of life at a lower cost. Malaysia offers a long-term visa program known as the Malaysia My Second Home (MM2H) program, providing expatriates with ease of residency. Whether enjoying the bustling city life of Kuala Lumpur, exploring the lush rainforests of Borneo, or relaxing on the pristine beaches of Langkawi, retirees can find a diverse range of experiences to suit their interests. Population, 33.57 million. Average cost of living per month, $1,008. Crime index, 50.7. Affordable cities to live in, Kuala Lumpur, Penang, Langkawi, Malacca. Number 7. Belize. Cost of living, $1,000. Retiring to Belize as an expat offers a serene escape amid Caribbean allure and natural splendor. With its picturesque coastline, rainforests, and rich cultural heritage, Belize captivates retirees seeking tranquility and adventure. As an expat, one can benefit from Belize's English-speaking environment, affordable cost of living, and favorable tax policies. The Qualified Retired Persons, QRP, program further entices retirees with incentives like duty-free imports, making settling in seamless. Whether exploring ancient Mayan ruins, diving in the Belize Barrier Reef, or immersing oneself in the vibrant local culture, Belize promises a fulfilling retirement in a tropical paradise. Population, 400,031. Average cost of living per month, $1,000. Crime index, 53.0. Affordable cities to live in, San Pedro, Plasencia, San Ignacio. Number 6. Granada. Cost of living, $1,000. Like other Caribbean islands, Granada has enticing tax benefits for expats and high-quality healthcare. It is known for its low crime rates and safe, welcoming community atmosphere. Retirees in Granada can immerse themselves in the vibrant culture, including local festivals, music, and cuisine, as well as explore historical sites like Fort George. From snorkeling and diving to hiking through rainforests and waterfalls, Granada offers plenty of outdoor adventures for active retirees. Population, 124,610. Average cost of living per month, $1,000. Crime index, 25.45. Affordable cities to live in, St. George's, Carriacou, Grand Anse, Lanza UX Epines. Number 5. Philippines. Cost of living, $1,000. With a warm climate and tropical islands, the Philippines is an alluring and affordable spot for expats to retire. From volcanoes to jungles, the landscape is diverse and great for nature lovers. English is widely spoken and understood, making communication easy, and the Philippines offers various visa options for retirees, including the Special Resident Retirees Visa, SRRV, which comes with benefits like multiple entry privileges and exemptions from certain taxes. There are established expat communities in the Philippines, providing retirees with social opportunities and support networks. Population, 113.9 million. Average cost of living per month, $1,000. Crime index, 42.8. Affordable cities to live in, Makati, Davao City, Palawan. Number 4. Jamaica. Cost of living, $924. As the cheapest and one of the most popular places to live in the Caribbean, Jamaica is an attractive choice for retirement. Its enticing blend of warm weather, dynamic culture, and breathtaking scenery makes it perfect for expats. English is widely spoken, and the healthcare system comprises a mix of public and private facilities, with private hospitals typically offering superior services. Population, 2.828 million. Average cost of living per month, $924. Crime index, 68.1. Affordable cities to live in, Montego Bay, Negril, Falmouth. Number 3. Bayana. Cost of living, $834. Bayana stands out as another enticing option for retirees seeking affordability and English fluency. Much of the country is cloaked in dense rainforests, which house valuable bauxite, gold, and timber resources. Its lush landscapes, teeming wildlife, and balmy climate further enhance its allure for retirees looking to embrace nature's beauty. Population, 804,567. Average cost of living per month, $834. Crime index, 67.3. Affordable cities to live in, Happy Acres, Windsor Estates, Bel Air. Number 2. South Africa. Cost of living, $832. South Africa emerges as one of the most affordable English-speaking nations for retirement. With a monthly cost of living averaging $832, retirees can effectively manage their finances here. Language barriers are virtually non-existent as English is one of the country's official languages. From the iconic Table Mountain in Cape Town to its stunning beaches and diverse wildlife and national parks, South Africa offers retirees a picturesque and captivating retirement destination. Population, 59.39 million. Average cost of living per month, $832. Crime index, 75.4. Affordable cities to live in, Durban, Pretoria, East London. Number 1. India. Cost of living, $800. India presents a significantly lower cost of living compared to Western countries and other retirement destinations, making it an appealing choice for expatriate retirees. With a budget of $800 per month, a single retiree can afford comfortable living arrangements. Accommodation, food, transportation, and healthcare expenses are notably more economical in India than in the US. The widespread usage of English, spoken and understood by an estimated 194 million people, further eases communication for expats. India also offers retirees a diverse and culturally rich heritage with fantastic local cuisine, especially for vegans and vegetarians, although it's essential to anticipate and adapt to the cultural nuances and adjustments required for daily life in the country. Population, 1.408 billion. Average cost of living per month, $800. Crime index, 44.3. Affordable cities to live in, Bengaluru, Ahmedabad, Bhubaneswar, Mumbai. So, which are your favorite countries among the top 10 cheapest English-speaking countries to retire in 2024? Well, that's all we have for you today. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the content of this video, click the subscribe button so you can receive more content like this. Post your favorite countries among the top 10 cheapest English-speaking countries to retire in 2024 in the comments below. I'd love to read them, and I'm sure others would too.